last several years, a rule of thumb in online ad sales is that about 50% of the budgets can be sold in Q4, or sorry, 50% of revenues for an online ad sales business was in Q4. Do you guys feel that you'll see the same sort of trends for mobile ad revenues for this fourth quarter?
The question was about the distribution spend heavily concentrated in the fourth quarter in terms of online, and he was asking if that crosses over to mobile as well.
I hope so.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome. That'd be absolutely amazing. Yeah. People have told about a year of mobile for forever, and I'm not going to say that.
This is this year?
But, like, we've certainly seen a significant pickup in advertising spend year to date. So if it's 50% on top of that this year, I'm on vacation.
USA Today has not seen that dramatic of growth for Q4, but like Cameron said, it's compounding, and you're seeing quarter-to-quarter growth of mobile ad spend increasing. There is an uptick, but I have not seen